So the answers or the first assignment are to the first question, it is bench-side research. To the second is implementation research. To the third is getting new information. A fourth one is explaining cause and effect relationship. Fifth is a retrospective. Sixth is chance. Seven is by calibrating the instrument. Eighth is pilot study. Ninth is true. And 10th is confounder.